this single makes him 1-for-2 in the ball game. And the Hawks have the leadoff man aboard for the third straight inning. And it'll be Tyner Hughes coming up. Hughes grounded into a 1-6-3 double play his first time up. Lays off the pitch in the dirt. They appeal to the first base umpire, but no swing, says Ron Minter. That's a called strike, and the count now 1-1. Jorgensen was back. Runner goes, pitches outside, throw to second. Ball gets away, and Jorgensen in with a dive. And it's steal number 13 on the season for Jorgie. And a runner into scoring position for Tyner Hughes. Fouled off the left side. Count now 2-2. Outside for a ball. 3-2. Pitch lined into center field. That gets down for a base hit. Jorgensen around third. He's going to score easily. Now the throw is cut off, and a bad base running play by Hughes as he didn't let the ball go all the way through, and he's gunned down at second. So it's 8-3-4. RBI single for Hughes. Jorgensen comes around to score, and it's now 3-0. Throw coming in high, but he didn't make sure that it had gone through. That's a good base running play if there's two outs, maybe, because you assure that the run's going to score. But with nobody out, not a smart play by Hughes, and he's gunned down for the first out. Hawks do add a run, and they lead it 3-0.